sight. Every evening, about midnight, he'd jump on his camel named Fly and ride silently through the night to the Sultan's tent, where he would secretly meet up with Fatima of the Seven Veils, swinging his straight A number one U.S. chart, dancing with the Sultan Cold Harold. Cause him and her had a thing going, you know, and they'd been carrying on for some time now behind the Sultan's back. He'd talk to his camel as he rode out across the dunes. His voice would cut through the still night desert air. And he'd say,
crazy.